Let's go fish it, boys!
That's a keeper. Oh my gosh. Spot lock the tank. Boy, tank just hauled in a solid 2-pounder. Look at these guys behind us, these peckerheads behind us, just fishing right on top of us. I mean, they're within casting distance. Well, we're going to be nice about it. We ain't going to say nothing to them. Fish on. Hey, Tank. That's what we call showtime. What you just did. When you catch a fish right in front of somebody. It's called showtime. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one right there. Good job. All right, Tank, keep fishing, brother.
How's it going?
All right, curly tail culprit. Strikes again.
We keep getting them that size? We'll be all right.
Yeah, we get five that size, we're going to be in the money. Hold it up for a photo. Hold it higher. All right. Right behind him, aren't you? He just went right by it. Yeah. I mean, he's interested. I don't know how to make these fish bite, man. I don't know what else to put down there. Well, he's interested, for sure. Yeah, I saw it. Eventually, he's gonna make him mad. He's gonna attack it. Amazing.
Right behind
me. You got a drop shot tied on, or did it break off?
It'll be coming
handy
right now. That mini fluke might get
him. You want to try to tie yourself one on?
guess I'm...
All right, guys, so it's a long, long day weighing in here at 3:10, and we got three fish. We probably have 5 pounds. We'll see. Yeah, we got, I think Tank had the biggest one. He had one on my scale is weighed 235. JT had the next biggest one, 2 pound. I think... We'll see how accurate my scale is. I think we got 514.
I got you.
All right. Interesting. All right, up next we got Alabama Christian Academy, JT Lampert and Taylor Williams. They got 3-4s today. Right here in the middle of me, guys, that screen will tell us when it settles down. It's like 5.39, 5.39 for those three fish. Happy about that?
Yeah, it's more than we expected.
More than you expect. It's always good to have a nice surprise, right?
Yes, sir.
All right. Anybody you want to thank today?
Our boat captain, Ray Lambert.
All right. What about you, JT?
Boat captain.
All right, guys. Let me get the ticket for you here. Fish are back there behind the trailer for pictures.
You put it back in the plastic and you say you want the other half, you got to catch a fish. Right? Now, sometimes he'll break off. He'll snag on purpose in a tree. Man, I got to retie. I'll go ahead and take a little dippy right now.
All right, you know, it don't count. But
someone has a jack.
All right, Tank.